Sydney. Metallica's in a good mood tonight, so look out, all right? Dude, whatever you do, it's not gonna mess it up, man. You can't stop it. So tonight, for you who have seen us maybe one time or 100 times, we play some new stuff, we play some old stuff, and a few somewhere in the middle, all right? We'll be right back.
We'll see if you know the words here.
Okay, you having fun so far? Knock that off. All right. No, keep it up. Continue it. It's Did y'all wear yellow? Did you know I was gonna wear that? Did you call him up and say, hey? Dedicated right here. You guys, how many shows have you guys been to? All of them? I lost count too. Alright. Anyway, we're glad you're all here. And it's possible that you were very excited to get here tonight, so you came here real early, right? Real early, so early that you got right up to the front. And then these guys showed up and you kind of got pushed back. But you got here early enough to see a band called Baroness, I hope. And then another band called Lamb of God. And then there was some band called Metallica something. Yeah, they're okay. And after that, I was gone, I don't know what happened. My neck was hurt, my throat hurt. Anyway, so we want to dedicate this song to those bands that have been out on the road with us. Because they're the road dogs like Metallica, and bringing it to the people and creating the heavy metal like tonight, man. So I need to know, Sydney, do you like your music heavy? Don't leave clover. All right. Good. The plan is working. Send those good feelings, all right, that you got. Send them up here, along with your eyes and your ears. Up onto the stage somewhere here. Where is the guy? Hey, there you are. You usually have a light on you. Hey, there you are. Send those feelings and your eyes and ears to that man right there. My friend and lead guitar player, Mr. Kurt.
Thank you.
What were you doing? Alright. We're all still here, I hope. Okay. Hope no one left. If they did, then it's definitely their first show. They don't know that we play forever. We love you too. Thank you so much. So now's the part of the set where we play some cover songs, or at least one, I think. We play a song from a band who has inspired Metallica to play music, all right? Way back, before when we were little Metallicas, and we didn't even know it yet. And tonight's band is Queen!
Yeah.
This is the last song. I know it's sad, but we can make the best of it, all right? What I'd like you to do is only, enough of this 110% shit. Let's go for 120%, all right? So what we would love to do is get the house lights on so we can see everyone, see the whole Metallica family here in Sydney. House lights, please. Thank you. We turned this whole place into one stage, all right? We've had the lights on us the whole time. Hey. All right. So now the lights are on you, and we're gonna sing the next song loud. You're gonna learn the words even if you don't know them. It's very simple. And we're gonna watch you, and your neighbors are gonna watch and make sure that you're stepping up to 120%. This next song and last song is from the album Kill 'Em All, with three simple words. It's entitled Seek and Destroy.